down to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Freya.
Yeah. Luna. Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember. Back in Tenebrae, with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king.
I was going to end up questioning a little bit, but I lost the call, so I gotta do this story till I get the call back.
The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana, divine voices in your head again. Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
Supposed to go inside? Here we are, Vosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside. Stay sharp. Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Ah! I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Hey, Doc. Check this out. Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Your head.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
Nothing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Ah!
Just keep coming, and we keep sending them back.
only got sick of showers. Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw.
Yeah?
Hey, Highness, about your car.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question. When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We gotta thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
Well, that's my time. My name is T-Man Terry. Please like, subscribe, and maybe share. Until next time, I'll be back on tomorrow to upload some more videos.